James Simmons of North Carolina rolling up his sleeves.
I'm trying to stay as healthy as I can.
And joining the more than a quarter of the U.S. population to receive at least one shot of the COVID-19 vaccine so far. One state down, South Carolina is the latest to announce plans to make the vaccine available to anyone 16 and older starting March 31st.
Every state should do that. Open it up.
The White House also making moves on President Biden's new goal, 200 million shots in his first 100 days in office. His COVID-19 response team announcing three new mass vaccination sites in Massachusetts, Virginia, and New Jersey.
Together, these three new sites are capable of administering 15,000 doses a day.
But the U.S. is far from out of the woods. After brief declines, average new cases now rising in 20 states over the past week.
We have seen cases and hospital admissions move from historic declines to stagnation increases. And we know from prior surges that if we don't control things now, there is a real potential for the epidemic curve to soar again.